This clip will introduce you to the new Morph enhancement. Using this option, the Morph's 2D display can be identical to 3D. We divided the ArchiCAD interface into two parts. The floor plan is on the left, and the section window is on the right side. Let's select the Morph on the floor plan. Here's a vase in this example. Open the 3D window as well, and take a quick look at the vase in 3D. Open the Morph selection settings and choose the hidden option of edges. Click OK. As you can see, all edges in the floor plan and in the section window are hidden as well. Only the automatic contours can be seen. By default, these outline contours will be generated around the Morph element in the floor plan and section, even if edges are hidden or soft. We will now show you the new option, which can remove the automatic outlines. Select the Morph and open its settings. In the Floor Plan and Section panel, uncheck the New Outline Contour Display checkbox and click OK. You can see that the outlines are also hidden in both 2D views.